Sophomore guard Jill Stratton came up with the biggest jumper of her young career with 10 seconds remaining to lift the Varsity Blues women's basketball team to an 81-80 win over the number 3 and CIS defending champion Windsor Lancers on November 26th at the Athletic Center Sports Gym. This is the dawning of the rest of our-